Now I am going to teach you how it will find depth. Okay, so gold nugget.
Earlier I told you gold is in this box. Okay. I am going backwards. 1, 2, 3. Where it is rotates is called as depth. Okay. And again, gold nugget. Here, top of the object. Earlier it's 3 feet. Now it's going below 1 feet. Like that, it can detect